right arm. The 3-1. Swing and a high drive down the right field line. Does it stay fair? Out of here! A 3-run blast by Dan Vogelbach of the Tennessee Smokies. And he puts the North Division out in front, 3-0 on the Vogelbach blast.
And that pitch was up way high, but on the 3-1, Vogelbach clearly not shying away from swinging. Puts a good one on that one, and just like that, the north side has a 3-0 lead.
And that ball was crushed.